Tomorrow at Gothenburg Book Fair, that is held digitally this year due to the pandemic, Håkan Nesser is celebrated with an honorary award. As they word it, this year's honorary award goes to the king of crime in Sweden, Håkan Nesser. Like many authors, Håkan Nesser was a teacher before he began writing fiction full-time. He was awarded the best debutant in crime for his first crime novel, Mind's Eye, from 1993. It was the first book in the 10-book Nordic Noir series about police officer Van Veteren. The 10th, Fallet G, was published in 2003. 3 years later, he began a new series about crime-solving Gunnar Barbarotti. Part 6 was released this summer. It is called Den sorgsne busschauffören från Alster, The Sad Bus Driver from Alster. Håkan Nesser is a very productive author who writes in various genres. His books have sold in 20 million copies worldwide, and many of them have been filmatized.